I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see all of the devices that are signed into your Peacock TV account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to peacocktv.com, and then sign into your account if prompted. Step 2. Click your profile icon on your Peacock TV home screen. You'll land on the Who's Watching screen. Step 3. Click Account. Your Peacock TV account screen is shown. Step 4. Select Devices in the menu along the top of this screen. You'll see a list that shows you the device you're currently logged into Peacock TV on, and then all of the other devices that are signed into your Peacock account. You'll see the name of each device, the date and time that each device was used to access your Peacock account, and the city and state associated with each device. If you see something you're either not sure about or comfortable with, you can click Reset Password on this screen to go through the process to change your password, and you can also click Sign Out All to sign out of your Peacock TV account on all devices, which will force someone to sign back in. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.